We all know we can hold fire, right?
Oi, let's try that. I got the butane, and then this is full of soap and water. Now we'll make some butane bubbles. Whoa!
Okay, so first we soak our hand in the water to make it nice and wet. Don't try this at home. I'm a trained professional. 3, 2, 1. Oh!